guys. So today we're checking out Strongman Simulator. So it took a while for them to upgrade this game, but they finally updated. And this game, what you do is you bring a leaf, or you bring like four leaves like me because I'm strong. And you bring it to the end and you get energy. And then with that energy, you can go here and you can actually train. And you work out and you become bigger. Oh, I can collect this. Well, what's cool is they added a battle pass. So I can claim some of these rewards. 5 minutes, 2x speed. Okay. One common pet upgrade. I don't have a pet right now, so I'm not gonna get that. And then we got 5 minutes workout speed. Okay, let's get that. And let's also buy the premium pass. All right, let's buy this. So now we should be able to claim all of these things right here. Boom, boom, 30 minutes. Dude, that's great. Oh, I thought this guy was dancing at me. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, please smash the like button. Oh, let me dance with this guy. Yeah, smash the like button and subscribe. And use star code GRAVE when you guys buy Robux. All right, let's grab the duck. All right, let's bring the duck to the end. Boom. And then let's bring the toilet. You hear like toilet sounds when you grab these. Bro, I have 9 toilets. Who needs this much toilets? Dude, like past 3 toilets. I don't think you need past 3 toilets. I feel like 2 toilets is already like a lot. But like 9 toilets? Dude, can I not carry even 1 toilet? Am I that weak? Bro, I'm so weak that I can't even carry 9 toilets. Are you kidding me? Can I do 5 ducks? 4 ducks. Yeah, 4. Oh, no. Come on. Jump. Come on. Jump, I'm cheating you by jumping. Come on. Come on, baby gravy, you got this. Come on, yes. Okay, that worked out. Oh, I forgot I had pets. I forgot I had these pets, dude. I can equip these. All right, time to work out. Okay, now I have a lot of strength. Look at me, look at my abs. Look at my forearms. Now I can lift all the toilets. 9 toilets, no problem. Give me 100 toilets. And I can carry them, no problem. Alright, let's move this dumpster. So they also have a new zone called the Winter Zone that we gotta unlock. But what I could do is, I could actually go here. And I could purchase and go straight through. So I get, oh, free rebirth. Wait, can I not claim this? Okay, right here, boom, claim this. Can I buy this? Oh, you can't buy the premium one? Wait, I got a free rhino pet. Oh, did I get him? Yo, look at my Mr. Little, I got a plushie. Dude, look at me. I got a little plushie with me now. That's cool. Can you not claim the premium ones? I don't know if you can. Oh, buy all tiers. Yo, I'm gonna do this. Buy all tiers. Boom. Did we do it? Oh, we did it. Okay. Can we, how do I claim this one, though? Oh, it doesn't work. You can't buy all the tiers for the... you can only buy all tiers for the free one. That's lame. Wait, it didn't work. Yeah, supposedly it says I have 23 rewards. But I can't claim it at all. Oh, well. Maybe I have to relog. That's probably the problem. All right, let's get this. Milkshakes or protein shakes. I need a lot of protein to build those muscles. Kettle belts. Oh, this is getting pretty heavy. Okay, let's get the weighted balls. All right, medicine ball. Why are these called medicine balls? I don't feel like... I feel like if you eat this, it would not feel like a medicine. I feel like your stomach would blow up. Hey, bacon, move out of the way. Let's get these weights. Bring it to the end. Okay. And now this one. This guy is stuck. Bro, you need to sell one. You can't carry all of that. I know you look like you're really muscular, but you can't carry all of that. You could, but you have to make them fall. Like me. Look at this. I'm making them fall over. Okay, can I grab 10? 10 of them. Dude, I can't do this. I'm not as muscular as this guy. Can I carry 7? 6? No, 5. I can barely do it. Come on. Yes, 4 of them I can do. I'm kind of glitching with this other guy. This other guy's making me glitch. Okay, let's go here and let's work out. Okay, guys, we relogged. And now I'm able to claim every single reward. I can claim this Rex. Okay, claim it. Yo, look at it. Wait, can I only use one pet? Wait, what happened? Bro, where is my pet, dude? Can I only use one pet at a time? Aw, dude, where's my pet, dude? So I have the T-Rex. What happened to... I kind of like the rhino guy better. Alright, well, let's claim all of these, dude. Minus rebirth, auto train. Let's get auto speed. Movement speed. I can't get any of the pet stuff because I don't have a pet yet. Let's get this. Let's claim all of these. Rare pet upgrade. Okay, that might be good. Let's get 60 minutes. There's so many boosts, dude. There's literally so many boosts. Dude, I can already rebirth. That's so funny. I can already rebirth. Oh, plus 1 rebirth. That's why I can already rebirth. So let's use all these boosters and let's see how well we do. We do run really fast, though. Look at my speed. Yo, I'm like a speed demon, dude. I run so fast. All right. Train. Yo, look at my size. I'm already at 1,000 strength. Yo, look how many I might have thought, give me all these tires. I'm gonna carry 90 tires. Oh, look at that. Yes, that was 90 tires, exactly. Move this candy bar out of my way. Give me the turkey. I got the gravy. I can carry 6 turkeys. There you go. 6 turkeys for Christmas. Whoa, what's that over there? Oh, that's a sign. Okay. All right, let's go. On to the next zone. Move this stove out of my way, dude. All right, what we got? Arcade machines? Can I carry this? 6 arcade machines. Dude, I am so powerful. I am so powerful. Look at this. I'm already at 2,000. Usually, you don't gain this fast. I'm already at 2,000, and it does say I have more rewards. Oh, I think this is the rewards I didn't claim yet. So there's a leaderboard too. I don't know how far I am. I don't think I'm that far because I kind of skipped all the rewards. But yeah, that's all the cool rewards. I would say the best reward is definitely this little dino guy. They should add more exclusive stuff that you can wear, like skins. Skins would be cool. You know how like Mega Noob Simulator, you can get skins? That would have been awesome if this had skins. Imagine you could be like a super buff noob like Mega Noob Simulator. That would have been epic. All right, let's train. Can we get to 3K? Dude, we're already at 3K. I'm at 3K strength. All right, move this thing out of my way, this drawbridge. Okay, let me increase my graphics. It's kind of low. All right, let's go through here. And in here, we got a dragon. Can we lift this Hydra? Dude, we can't. We need Captain America. Bro, where's Captain America when you need him, dude? All right, come on. All right, 2 of them. 2 of them I can do. It's pretty heavy, but 2 of them I can do. Yes, okay. We need better pets. That's what we need. Let's get this thing. The obelisk. Okay, let's do that. And then let's upgrade our pets. All right, let's get this. All right, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, let's get more. Okay, that's good. All right, let's see what pets we got. Oh, they also add plus workout. Wait, is that a change? I feel like that's new. Yo, look at this guy, dude. He's going crazy. Can we match this guy? Let's get the Hydras, dude. Oh, we probably can't, dude. I just did this. I definitely can't match this guy for sure. Maybe if we grab these again and then we train. All right, let's go. Okay, grab this and then train. I think I can match him now. Because we're going to get to 5,000. Maybe 6,000? I don't know how strong this... Oh, wait. Is he at 12? I think he's at 12K right now. So that's all I got to do. I got to get to 12K and I become the strongest in the server. So, wait. Where did he go? He disappeared. All right, let's go. 5 Hydras. Can we do it? We can. We can grab 5 Hydras. Okay, let's go and see if we can get... Let's go to double. Can we get 10K? That's our goal right now. We gotta get to 10K. So if you want to go to the snow area, I'm pretty sure we need around 100K. So we're only 10% of the way there. All right, let's move this thing out of the way. Oh, you know what? Let's do this. Let's grab all of these. All of this. Everything. All of this thing. All the knights. This is gonna get messy. And all the Hydras. And let's carry it to the end. Look how messy this is. But look how much power I just got. That was so worth it. That was so worth it, guys. And this is gonna get me to 12K. Okay, this is good. Oh, we can get this robot spider. Okay, they give you 4 million. How many of these can I carry? I can carry 6 of these. Can I actually do 6 of these, though? Oh, dude, this is tough. Yo, I remember doing this zone when it first came out. That was such a long time ago. This game updated so much. All right, let's actually do this. I'm gonna skip some zones. Even though I'm not supposed to, I'm kind of cheating right now. I'm literally cheating. Don't tell nobody. Move this thing out of my way, dude. All right. Ah! What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do something that will make me so, so powerful. All right. Oh, my auto train thing is running out. No, I only have a few minutes left. Come on, come on. Move this thing out of the way. Come on, dude. Go. Come on, dragon. I wish this little pet thing would help you. That'd be awesome. Okay, there's no way I'm gonna be able to move that, but the reason I did this is so I can go here and I can buy a pet from here. I wish I could buy more, but sadly I can't. But this pet will give me even more power. Can I carry one of this? Oh, yes, I can carry this planet. So now I think I'm strong enough that I can teleport straight to the winter area. So let's go here. Teleport. And here it is, guys. The winter zone. Before, you know what they say? That when Halloween starts, that's what everybody puts up their like Christmas stuff? Yep, pretty much is what it is. Once Halloween is over, everybody's celebrating Christmas. No one cares about Thanksgiving. Alright, let's bring this snowman here. Okay, that one gives you 94 million. This guy gives me 96. This tree's in my way, dude. And then this snowy guy gives me 97 million. Okay, let's check out the pets, though. Let's see if we can get some good pets. Let's just spam this and get as many pets as possible. Oh, we got a rare one. Okay, this is good. Because maybe we can get 100,000. We get, like, really good pets. I can't even tell the difference. They look like the same snowman. Especially for... Oh, there you go. This is all my money. All right, let's go, guys. So, let's, can we combine them? I can't even tell. They look like the same snowman. I guess they're they have different names, but come on. They're the same snowman. A snowman, snowman, and snowman. All right, this is my snowman slash Christmas team. And now when I bring this thing to the end, I get... I'm gonna die! Santa Claus is like, Gravy, you've been naughty this Christmas. You spent way too much Robux. And my game is literally frozen. I can't move my game. It literally froze. I died and my game is frozen. All right, I'm gonna end the video here. Guys, if you enjoyed, smash like, subscribe, and we'll see you guys next one. Goodbye.